Hey guys, I just need to vent my frustration about living in Japan due to all the garbage bags that we have to deal with and the many different types of garbage. Look, we've got the yellow bag size 10, the yellow bag size 20, the yellow bag size 40, and lots of other different kinds of bags everywhere for different things and it's all different and it's just driving me crazy. I mean, what a load of rubbish.